this is a Varroa treatment. It's gonna count how many mites that my nurse bees have on them. This isn't the full amount I probably should have got, but this is not an easy process. I got stung like 3 times trying to do this. They did not like it. This is powdered sugar. They can look like little ghosts in a minute. What I do is kind of turn the bees. Seems really mean. I know. But what it does is it makes it so the mites can't stick onto the bees. The little Varroa mites have these little sticky pads on their feet that have them allow them to cling to the bees. And so what this does is kind of detach that. I just gotta do this for a few minutes, I guess. Now you do this to the nurse bees, the ones that have been tending to the brood, because the brood and the larva is what carries the Varroa. The Varroa like to eat on the larva. It sucks their blood. So now we're just gonna leave it, let it sit for a minute. Now, basically, we shake out and then what you do with water so it dissolves. And this will be impossible for you to see. Look. And they're like little tiny red dots. I'm not seeing anything, which is a good sign. Yeah, I'm gonna say I have none. Which, when I went to my hive opening on Saturday, they got none too for their hive. So that's a good thing.